Get out of the car. Your hands in the air, please.
Wait just a
minute. Your identification.
Wait just a minute. Just a minute. I'm Freya Carlson from the Danish Tourist Bureau. Oh, for heaven's sakes, put that silly gun away. This happens to be Matt Helm, one of America's most distinguished photographers.
Well, that may be true, but...
No news from the chateau yet. Have you had your dinner?
Look, Miss Carlson, we've just received reports of an explosion and a homicide in this building that your Mr. Helm was leaving so hastily.
Well, I would say leaving the air of an explosion hastily is an extremely sensible reaction. It must have been horrifying.
Will you shut up?
Come along, sir.
I'm only trying to help.
Don't do me a favor. You're helping me right into death's row. Why don't you split? Go call the American Embassy.
I'm not running out on you.
Please do me a favor. Run out, huh? Dessert. 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 Please, dessert.
Hi, Mr. Helm. What a pleasant surprise.
I hope so.
What is all this? Excellency, we're checking an explosion and a homicide. And...
Then I suggest that you get on with it. I'll vouch for Mr. Helm.
Yes, Excellency.
Mr. Helm, I am Count Massimo Contini. I know you by your reputation, of course.
Count Contini, I've been trying to get in touch with you for days. We wanted permission to photograph your chateau.
That would be my pleasure. Shall we say 10 o'clock tomorrow morning?
Yes, fine, 10 o'clock. Who we? What's we?
Us, you and me. My orders from the Tourist Bureau are to work directly under you.
Direct them. The first order is to get out of here.
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Mr. Helm, I think we're stuck.
For what?
We're stuck.
We're stuck?
Yeah.
Good.
Is that all you've got to say?